Hello everyone. Wherever you are in the world, there is always a reason to want to bypass region blocking. To combat this, VPNs are popular, but they're not the best solution. When you want to watch a video, you'll have to connect to the VPN. When done, you'll want to disconnect. That's lame. Thankfully, there is a new way to bypass region locks on YouTube, Hulu, Netflix, and other services. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to bypass region locks on YouTube via Marketer Browser. First, click Account Categories and add a new category. You can skip this step if you don't want to sign in. Then, add the category name, the site URL, and select the module. You can also add an icon for the category to tell it from other categories. There are three methods to log in: username, email, or phone number. You can choose the one you prefer. Next, you can add accounts directly or import them from an Excel file. The format should be like this. The cookie can save some data of the account. It could help avoid the account be banned. Add the cookie here if you need it. Then, you can export accounts to an Excel file as you wish. Next, go to the settings page and set up the path of the 911 proxy. The port should be the same as the port you forwarded to in the 911 proxy. After that, add a new browser category and create a new profile. Select your accounts here. Logging into the account can solve the age restriction. If you don't want to log in, you can also keep it default. Then add a proxy and choose 911S5 here. As for other options, they are not necessary, just keep it default or choose what you prefer. Lastly, click Start. Now you can bypass region locks on YouTube. That's all today. Thanks for watching.